Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi and good afternoon. We will continue looking at the classified balance sheet. I think this is the last component of the classified items, the classifications, which is the owner's equity. There's nothing much in here, but different types of organizations will show different things. Okay. So we at this until this point we have only learned about proprietorship type of business, okay, a sole ownership, okay, sole ownership. So sole ownership will have only one capital account, okay. You have owner's capital, okay, under owner's equity. So remember the title, the classification is owner's equity. The account is called owner's capital. Okay, but for partnership, under owner's equity, partnerships will be showing different owner's capital accounts for different partners. So you have four partners, you will have four capital accounts. Okay, and if the organization is a corporation, is a company, okay, that sells shares, then you will have you will separate out the common stock and the retained earnings. Okay, you have two components here: the common stock, or the shares that have been sold to shareholders, and the other component is the retained earnings or the accumulated. You can say this as an accumulated profit all the years. Different every year will have its own net income. But then when you accumulate those net income and show in the balance sheet, it is called retained earnings. Okay, so and they will call this as a stockholders equity and not owner's equity, but stockholders equity, although it generally means the same, but it uses a different terminology. Okay, so this will be the last video of this lecture. So I hope you gain understanding of the topic, and please attempt the tutorial questions that I will give out to you.